Josh Cribbs, wide receiver for the Cleveland Browns. I'm inspired a lot through music, whether it be in church, whether it be anything else. I'm inspired by music. I love to hear people sing. I love lyrics. I love the meaning behind it. I think my musical taste varies depending on the mood that I'm in. If I'm going to a club, I like to hear upbeat music, R&B rappers. I have classical moments all the time. I love jazz. I love playing the old school in the locker room, get people dancing and singing because everybody knows these songs. You know, old songs by Temptations like My Girl or, you know, Marvin Gaye, just songs that my father used to listen to all the time. Smokey Robinson, Tracks of My Tears. So these are the songs that I'm playing in the locker room before games. I'm singing to them. I start singing, another player start. Before you know it, we got the whole band, you know, struck up in the locker room. I love to sing when I'm in the car by myself, some old Lauryn Hill or Boys to Men. I remember when I met my wife, we went on our first date was karaoke. I sang this Boys to Men song called I'll Make Love to You. And I remember reading on the teleprompter and embarrassing myself and reading it wrong. Instead of saying, I will do anything, I said, I will do any girl instead of that. And everybody was like, what? What? That's not what you're supposed to say. So it was kind of a running joke my wife likes to tell people. What is this new MGK song called Invincible? Just off the top of my head, you know, that's kind of how I would like to see myself, just the word invincible. The qualities of being, you know, fearless, you know, would describe me.